Good evening, it's Ms. Shada. In this video, we're going to learn some techniques that will help you analyzing and understanding reading passages, because reading skill is a very important one to acquire in English learning. هنعلمكم بعض التقنيات اللي هتساعدكم تفهموا وتحللوا الفقرات لأنه كتير مهم هي مهارة كتير مهم إن إحنا نكتسبها. Okay, and I've chosen this interesting topic because we all need like some traveling. كلنا بحاجة إن إحنا نغير جو ونسافر after this pandemic. So I thought it would be interesting. Okay, let's just give me time to zoom in. Yeah. So the first technique, أول استراتيجية تتبعيها to analyze the text is the title. Read the title. It's traveling. لأنه العنوان فقرة بيعرفك كتير عن فقرة what the paragraph is about. أكيد ما حتكون entitled by traveling وحتكون عن science fiction, for example. Okay, so title tells a lot about the content لمحتوى الفقرة. First. Second, use we call skimming and scanning to skim and to scan the reading paragraph. What does we mean by skim? Skim means to have an overall idea about the text. يكون تاخذي فكرة عامة عن النص. How? You have to read two main things, which are the, hold on a second, yeah, the topic sentence, or the first sentence of the paragraph, and the conclusion, which is the last paragraph in the text. So, اقرأ الجملة الأولى منسميها topic sentence. Millions people all over the world like traveling. Usually it has the main idea, فيها الفكرة الرئيسية. And the conclusion paragraph, الفقرة الأخيرة. If we like traveling, sorry, we see and learn a lot of things that we can never see or learn at home, though we may read about them in books and newspapers and see pictures of them on TV. يعني السفر بيعلمك أشياء وبيخليك تتعرفي على ناس ما بتقدري تعمليهم حتى لو منشوف صور ونقرأ كتب ونقرأ صحف and so on. The best way to study geography is to travel. And the best way to get to know and understand the people is to meet them in their own home. أفضل طريقة لدراسة الجغرافيا إنه تسافري وتعرفي على ناس and so on. So فيها conclusion عن الفقرة عن شو بتحكي عن the importance of traveling. والجملة الأولى فيها the main idea. This is skimming, to skim. What about scanning? Scanning is to read every single word. تقرأي كلمة بكلمتها. Details. تمام؟ So, صار عندنا هلأ تكنيكين. The title, العنوان. Skimming. تقرأي to have an overall idea. Scanning. تقرأي word by word. هلأ, while you are reading the paragraph word by word, use everything you know about English. استخدمي البونكتويشن ماركس لأن البونكتويشن ماركس we use them to make it easier for the reader to understand the reading passage. ليش نستخدم علامات ترقيم؟ عشان نسهل عليكي. So لما قلنا full stop يعني بلشنا we started new idea بلشنا فكرة جديدة. لما نستخدم comma we're listing نعدد أكثر من شغلة لما نستخدم question mark and so on. تمام؟ So try to pay attention to relative pronouns, to the pronouns in general. الضمائر بتقود على مين, relative pronouns and so on. Also, pay attention to the linking words, الكلمات أدوات الربط اللي استخدمناهم. In order to, because, so that, however, though, هذه الأشياء اللي بتعطيكي سبب نتيجة, معلومة إضافية, and so on. Also, another technique, Vocabulary. The new vocabulary try to understand their meaning in context. بالنص. إذا ما قدرت use your dictionary. طلعيهم. Look them up from the dictionary. طلعيهم من القاموس. Okay. So let's start scanning the paragraph. They travel. They refers to people. هذا pronoun. يعني as if I am saying people travel to see other countries and continents. طالما حتكم معناته بدي حطي لي other reasons. طب why don't we use question mechanism أو إنه ask question. Why do people travel? وشو الانسر is first to see other countries. Let's underline them together. Yeah, first to see countries and continents, modern cities and ruins of ancient towns. They travel and the other reason or other reasons to enjoy picturesque places or to learn about other cultures. It's always interesting to discover new things, different ways of life, and so on and so forth. فأحد يحكي لي عن reasons to meet different people, to try different food, to listen to different music, till the full stop. اللي هي the music. فكم حدد لي أسباب why do people travel. تمام هي خلصت. نص الفقرة وإحنا بس منعدد reasons. أسباب. Okay. Let's move on. People, again, who live in the countryside often like to go to big city in order to visit museums and art galleries, things they don't have at their hometown. They like to buy an elegant shops and to dine at exotic restaurants. While, كأني بقول, people from the city often like a quiet holiday by the sea or in the mountains where they can sunbathe. طبعا لازم يكون فيه هون غلطانين or walk. شوفي عملي هون comparison مقارنة between people who live in the countryside or people who live in the city. الأشخاص اللي بيعيشوا بالcountryside like to go to big city. Now ask this question. Why do people who live in the countryside like to go to big city? The answer is, وممكن يدلك على answer in order to. Linking word. Visiting museums, art galleries, things they don't have in their hometown and they like buy in elegant and so on. But then, الجهة الثانية من المقارنة. Why do people from the city like a quiet holiday or like to go to the countryside to have a quiet holiday, to sunbathe or to walk and so on. تمام؟ فاقرأي وحاولي to connect information together, تربطي المعلومات مع بعض. Okay, now another new idea. Many tourists love taking photographs of everything they interest them. بلش يحكي لي عن زاوية التصوير والناس بتحب to taking photos and so on. About everything interest them. The sights of the city and هون بلش يعدد as you can see from commas. The things that people like taking photographs of. The old cities. Churches, castles, views, lakes, valleys, plains, waterfalls, forests, kinds of trees, flowers, plants, animals, birds. بعد بعد بعد. Okay. لهلأ خلينا نعمل refreshment. We've talked about three main ideas. الأولى كانت about the reasons why do people travel. The second one was about comparison between people from countryside and people from the city and things that people like to take photographs of. اشياء بيحبوا الناس ياخذوا صور لها. شوفي كيف we summarized the paragraph in three main ideas. By asking questions, سألنا أسئلة, استخدمنا punctuation marks, we've used linking words عشان يدلونا على المعنى. Okay, yeah. Let's move on. People travel by. Once he said by, he's talking about means of travel. حكى by معناته بلش يستخدم عن كيف. How do people travel? تمام؟ Or what are the means of travel that people use to travel? أساليب النقل. Train, plane, ship, boat, and so on. All means of travel, هيا جاوبنا على السؤال, have their advantages and disadvantages. إشي سلبي, كل إشي إلو سلبيات وإيجابيات من وسائل النقل. And people choose one. One refers to the means of travel according to their plans and preferences. يعني we have two reasons, سببين, that people choose means of travel based on, بناء عليهم, بيختاروا الوسيلة النقل. يا إما بناء على خطتهم للسفر, مكان قريب, مكان بعيد, distant, close, or preferences. People, they have phobia from traveling by plane, من السفر عبر الطيارة, يعني أو الطيران. Okay, then the fastest way. هلا before continuing, as long as we have comparative and superlative adjectives, so the writer is trying to compare. طالما عندك comparative صيغة التفضيل والمقارنة, معناته أكيد في مقارنة. So the fastest way of traveling is by plane. The most comfortable is by ship. The cheapest is on foot. تمام؟ فهو أخذ لي الأحسن أفضل والأحسن من كل واحد. تمام؟ So this is the fourth main idea or sub idea, is the means of travel or the means that people use to travel. وسائل النقل. وبعدين بتيجي الconclusion اللي قرأنا لكم إياها بالأول لما عملنا skimming, that summarizes the whole text and talking about the importance of traveling, أهمية السفر. Okay, so this is how you analyze any reading paragraph. Read it once, twice, you will be able to answer the questions that follow. Okay, so we have here these questions. I'm going to send them to you and you will try to answer them based on your understanding. اقرأ الفقرة وافهميها وجاوبي عليهم. And next time or in the next video, we're going to answer them together. Okay, hope you enjoyed and understand. See you next video. Bye-bye.